all locks work. So this is lock, and then unlock. Hydraulics work, excuse me. Here's the back. Again, slight cosmetic damage. This is for your second wheel if you want. There's one in the front mounted. Another cabinet right here. This is the manual, as well as some information about the vehicle itself. That right there is a screen that goes over back here for the mosquito net, and just more storage.